who came in for the injured Joel Moon.
Lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality. And making some noise,
what it takes just to get a ticket.
Making sure his click stays up, that means
when he puts it down tops. Krisnan Inu!
The percent is that he's still even a star struck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge because he makes a living from writing raps. Fred together themselves,
the picture connects.
Never rest for some respect, but again some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% can't be 100% clear. Cause Biden was ill, he really thought he'd be the one to set the rest in flames. And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like Bleach, man.
Let's have a look. Brilliant kick. Them guest spots. He goes outside the field of play. He needs to get a pass inside the field of play.
20% skill. 15% concentrated.
Maybe a deal.
5% pleasure. 50% pain. 100% reason to remember the name.
That is real.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer. He's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top.
If he did get a touch, it's back anyway. Bounces into his hands. I don't think Tim Moulton completes a tackle on him by laying a hand on him. He goes for the football. Misses the football. He's not touched. He's not held. He can reach out. And wow, he scores.
The only way they can deny this is to claim that Moulton has actually got a hand on the player with the ball on the ground.
Here we go, Ravs.